We've got a visitor.
Hey. Are you coming in?
Yeah, in a minute. Here she is. Hey, you made it. Cool. Tracy, you remember Shannon, eh?
Kia ora. Hey, Dad. Is the welcoming committee still there?
Hey.
Oh, the kids across the road.
No, they yelled out something. I don't know what it was.
Trying to be funny. Just ignore them.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, well, the mother's just as bad. I saw the curtain twitching flat out when I got home.
Yeah, well, now you know why we never see her. She's on the internet all day looking for dirt.
What?
Why else do you think they're so interested in us all of a sudden? That website got hold of the address.
No! What lowlife gave it to them?
Don't know, don't care.
Well, that's a criminal offence. The police should be doing something about it.
Well, knowing their track record, they'd probably get the wrong person.
Yeah. So what are you doing home early?
I quit.
Why?
Look, I gave up the good fight, okay?
Well, when did you decide that? Was that before or after I saw you?
Does it matter?
A lot, but you could have told me.
Look, I came home for some peace and quiet, and what do I get?
All right, I'm sorry.
I was talking about those idiots outside.
Oh, they'll get bored soon enough. Unless, of course, you're thinking of putting on a good show for them.
And they won't be getting any cheap entertainment from me.
Fine, I'll put some tea on.
You off out?
Yeah, I'm going to go pick up Maya. I won't be long.
Bye, darling.
Bye, Auntie.
I've gone and offended her again by the looks of it.
Oh, you're allowed to be a little bit grumpy.
Yeah, but I didn't need to snap at her like that.
Yeah, well, she didn't need to snap at you. Two alike, I'd say.
Let's get a coffee, eh?
Actually, it's 36% cheaper from the machine.
36% cheaper?
36.85. I worked it out.
You just can't stay away from the place, can you?
He said I had to give up the trolley round, not that I wasn't allowed here at all.
True. You're younger than I am. Perhaps you can explain it to me.
What's that?
The astonishing attraction of this place as a hangout joint for teenagers. When I was your age, you couldn't have paid me to spend time in a hospital.
Well, Shannon did want to pay me, remember? Look, just give me some money for a hot chocolate and I'll go to my homework in the cafe. Assuming you don't have any problems with that.
What's in it for me?
Peace and quiet.
Good enough.
Thanks, Dad.
She seems like a bright kid.
Oh, she's a terrific kid. So why in God's name does she want to hang around this place?
Well, perhaps she likes being around other people.
Not a whole lot of sick people and stressed out nurses and doctors. I suggested she join a club at school and all I got was that pitying look like I couldn't possibly understand.
Well, finding like-minded souls is just as difficult in a club as it is anywhere else. I should know. How do you have it?
Just one.
Yes, well, Scarlet reminds me of me at that age a bit, actually.
Oh, well, that's a comfort.
Yes, I used to hang out in the library with my head in a book all the time, but that is where I met my best friend, Baz.
He liked reading too, did he?
Well, not exactly. He'd been sent there as a punishment for letting the lab mice free into Galen Hancock's desk. Anyway, the point is, all I needed was some time to find my own friends. Perhaps that's all Scarlet needs too.
Don't suppose you've seen Shannon in your travels?
Sorry.
In that case, I don't suppose you want to whip the trolley around the place? No, not your job anymore, is it? Well, I guess the patients are just going to have to wait until Shannon gets back, whenever that might be.
Hiya.
Hello. Thought I'd be seeing you in your trusty trolley later on.
It's not mine anymore. Dad made me give up the job.
Why was that?
He doesn't think it's good for me to hang around hospitals.
Well, I can see his point. If you're looking for excitement, you'd be better off at home with your head in a book.
Maybe. But it should be my decision, not his.
Maybe this will cheer you up.
Oh, the Priest of Ferris.
You said you lost your copy. I doubt I'll get round to reading it again, so you may as well have mine. I got my nephew to bring it in.
You mean I can borrow it?
For as long as you like.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, and we should only play Mayberry music.
Yeah, what would they listen to?
Oh, Mum and Dad, country? Nah, disco definitely, man.
Tamsin. Should be into boy bands.
Yeah, and we'll only eat English food.
Pies and mushy peas.
That was a disaster.
Hey, we're going for a drink.
Yeah, and talk about a brilliant idea.
We're having a flat dinner party.
Yeah, everyone has to come as their favourite Mayberry. You'll be a starter?
No, I doubt it. I wouldn't know the first thing about any of them.
Oh, sweet ass, you can come as Arnold.
Who's Arnold?
Everyone loves Arnold. Except he wasn't too popular when he buried the roast dinner in the backyard.
He's a dog. Gee, look who's talking.
Whoa, jokes, man.
Yeah, you're funny. Look, you want to stay for a drink? It's fine.
Oh, catch you guys later.
See ya.
Go on, tell me I'm being too sensitive. Tell me he doesn't put me down every chance he gets.
He's a bit of a motor mouth, but he doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, well, I don't like it. It's not what I need right now.
You're pretty down in the dumps, eh?
What's there to be happy about? My father's been arrested, my uni lecture's a dickhead, and I feel like I never see you anymore.
Yeah, well, you know what to do about that. There's always a bed for you at my place.
Yeah, Dad would love it if I moved out now. Actually, he probably would. All we do is annoy each other.
Well, there you go then. Come and stay with me.
No, I don't like Vinny.
You would once you got to know him.
And Lima, it's like I don't even exist.
She does take a bit of getting used to.
Yeah, well, I don't think I can be bothered. Listen to me, moaning. It's all I do.
It's not true.
I don't know why you bother.
Hey. Shan. Me and Tracy, we're not actually together.
No, it looked like you were.
Nah, I just bumped into her yesterday.
Nothing to do with me.
Anyway, that thing in the cafe, it was stupid. I just thought you should know.
Why? Why should I know?
Because I don't want you thinking stuff that's not true. Tracy wasn't very happy.
Oh, forget Tracy. I don't care about her.
Cool. Well, sweet then.
Tumut. Do you think you'll ever be able to forgive me?
And, like, get back together?
One day, maybe?
No. I don't think so.
Look, I know what I did was horrible and I hate myself for it. Like, you wouldn't believe.
No, I believe you.
And I miss you, babe. I feel so empty inside. It's like I can't think straight. I don't know what to do, babe. Please.
It's too late. You've ruined it. I don't love you anymore.